So colon cancer is obviously cancer of the large bowel. In the United States, it's about 140,000 patients per year. And unfortunately, about a third of those individuals are going to succumb to the disease. It is number three in both male and females, but it's the second leading cause of cancer death. Now, what causes colon cancer? We're learning the risks are associated with age. As you get older in general, you're more prone to cancers, and certainly colon cancer falls into that category. Gender is important. Males are at greater risk than females. Race is also important. Unfortunately, African Americans are at higher risk. We know that there are hereditary causes. There are certain genetic syndromes that we'll talk about, and there are also within a given family. If a family member has encountered colon cancer or other cancers in their lifetime, certain other family members are also at risk. Inflammatory conditions involving the bowel, for example, Crohn's or ulcerative colitis, are also place patients at risk. If you've had a previous polyp identified, you are at risk developing colon cancer. Tobacco is another cause or a risk factor. We know that tobacco affects lung cancer risks, but it also affects other cancers, one of which is colon. There's some data that suggests that alcohol is a risk factor. Certain foods, certainly high fat, low fiber has been studied. Obesity, sedentary lifestyles affect other cancers, but they also are risk factors for colon cancer. And finally, there's some data that suggests that patients that develop diabetes are also at risk. So those are some of the risk factors and potential causes of colon cancer.